On June 25th, 2023, the Battle of Her Dream Island, an Anatomy Insanity experience, was being held. The event was a live premiere of the two brand new episodes from The Power of Two, also known as Teapot, and Anatomy Insanity Invitational. Many people went to the premiere, most around the ages of 8 through 15. This isn't what the video is about, though. It's about one of the most controversial things that happened at the event. I'm talking about the microphone body pillow incident, and it getting so bad to the point where the creators have to ban them from future meetups. In the event, a person going under the username DogeDog on TikTok, prefer using the pronouns he, him, his, had brought a body pillow of the very popular fan favorite character microphone from Anatomy Insanity. This would normally be a normal act to do at a convention, bringing merchandise of a character from a show you like to the event, right? That's not the case for this, though. The pillow had implied sexual activity on the image printed on it. Just imagine this. You're a minor around the ages of 6 through 10 that has just found out about the object show Anatomy Insanity. You are ecstatic because your guardian just agreed about bringing you to the BFDI X Anatomy Insanity experience. You arrive at the event and the first thing you see is a suggestive pillow of one of your favorite characters, microphone. This might make you uncomfortable, right? Now imagine that the majority of the audience there is around the ages of 7 to 12 as well. That last piece of information was true. There were multiple minors at the event. More minors than adults, actually. The bringing of the body pillow wouldn't have been that bad, only if the pillow wasn't sexual. Although it was. It was a picture of the object nervously smiling and blushing. The comfortable objects also had the owner's bodily fluids on it as well. DogeDog first denied the claims on their main. It was later revealed that on his alternate account, he had committed to it, using the excuse that it was washed before bringing it to the premiere. On DogeDog's account, there was a video on his account about him, talking about the person bringing the microphone body pillow, then calling the person weird. During the video, the camera began to zoom out, showing the body pillow right beside him. In another video, he said he was the one that brought the body pillow, feeling proud about it. Multiple people were outraged about this. Many TikTokers on the object show community side of TikTok had made videos about this, mainly complaining about how wrong that was and explaining why. Even though he has posted a four-part apology during late June or early July, it was later said that he had bought a suitcase and taco body pillow too. I haven't looked too much into this, so I'm not sure if it's accurate or not. My honest opinion about it is that this type of action is fucking weird. Like, bringing a body pillow to an event that is like known to be filled with minors is creepy. Like, doing that, knowing that people under the ages of consent would be there, then like, that is weird. Just don't do that. Like, honestly, nobody will like you for it. Nobody will find you funny. Nobody will find you cool. Stop. Just stop. And, like, the worst part is that, they were 12. Like, they are 12 years old bringing that to the event. Like, bro, just don't do that. Even though people do, like, are engaged in these behaviors, it doesn't mean that it's okay to do it. Just please, do not do that. Like, that is just weird and creepy. To sum it all up, please do not be like this weirdo. If something that you want to bring is implied as sexual and there could be minors at the event, do not bring the item. Leave it at home. You can last without it for the duration of the event. If you want to be a creep and bring it though, do not boast about it on any social media platforms like TikTok, YouTube, Twitter, etc. People will say something about it, harass you, and could dox you for doing stuff like that. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. This has been in my drafts for a while, so I've been needing to post this. So yeah.